Hello, second graders. Today we're going to be working on our name transformation sketchbook covers. So let's get started.
First, you're going to write your name and class code on your paper. My hands are very messy. So CC stands for class code. Now we're going to create our sketchbook covers on the other side. So first, you might want to use a ruler to make a line so that you know where your name is going to go. And it's your choice if you want it to be a landscape orientation like this, going side to side, or a portrait orientation going up and down. If you have a long name, you might want to do landscape. Now I'm going to lightly draw out my name with pencil. Just like that. And then now I'm trying to think of things I can turn my name into. So maybe I'll zoom in so you can see my M. So maybe I want to first do a paintbrush, because that makes sense, right? Art. Then maybe you can do a pencil. What's something else I can do? Maybe I can do a color pencil. Just like that. And then maybe I'll do one more type of paintbrush going down. So I have paintbrushes, pencils for my M. Now for my R, what can I do? Maybe I can make a dog bone for my dog. And then I just need one more thing for my R. Maybe I can do a leaf because I like nature. Maybe I can do a series of flowers for my S. So you can always just add things that you like that go in the direction of your letter. And I guess I started to just do a pattern. So I just did flowers for my S. So if you don't know what to do, you can always just do something in the direction of your letter. Now for W, I don't know, but first I'm just gonna skip over to my B, because an easy thing you can do for curvy letters is you can do like sports balls. So maybe I can do a soccer ball. So a soccer ball, it's a triangle up here and then a square. And then you make lines that go out to the edge, and then you create triangles where those edges are. To make a basketball, these are the two balls that are requested the most. You make two curves, one line across. And then I guess if you're into sports, you could do like a baseball bat. Maybe I might do a marker over here to keep with the theme of art. Maybe I'll do an apple here because that stands for being a teacher. Okay, maybe I can do a donut. I know it might sound kind of silly, but I can just do a donut down here. Maybe I might do something that I like. So I like ice cream. So I know that's a big ice cream cone. Over here, I might do cupcakes. I don't know, maybe I will do a Crayola marker, because that's pretty recognizable. So maybe I might add in crayons. So for crayons, just like this. So now I am finished If you need help drawing anything, just let me know. I can definitely help you. But that is it for mine. And now I'm ready to outline. And now I'm ready to erase. After you are finished erasing, you are ready to color.